sticker on top of a water bottle saying that drinking this water might kill you, and I'm sure someone who's sensible won't drink a water from that. If you know that you're going to a restaurant and there's a chance of you getting a stomach upset, I bet you won't go to the restaurant and have that food. That is just one episode of diarrhea or something you're scared of, and you'll try to avoid that food. But here is something in your pocket that is going to definitely kill you, or at least 50% of it that is going to kill you. You're not getting convinced that you are to stop this. Unless we fall into a trap and we end up in ICU or somewhere with a terminal illness, that is when, because I have a doctor.